is specifically an safer place for the and legs from my ability into dying service and was intended to neutralize the formations of Oxford Comet. Procedure called for running spare pumps within the airport twice monthly in order to circulate material from a point that was connected to the pumps and was otherwise out of service for the method. The procedure did not, however, identify the potential for a deadly effect. If the primary pumps are of service for an extended amount of time, which is what happened on the 8 months leading to transmit. Therefore, the procedure did not specify the purpose to mitigate the risk of the popular polymer formation should the primary pump be offline. And the CSK found that although the repair of the primary pump was initially threatened, its potential sweeps and change routine showed the existence of the superior pump. This led to a death that existed for the reason why the pump was made. TPC to develop and implement a process to identify and control or eliminate dead legs in high purity due to dying service. In addition, the CSB identified gaps in industry guidance around the issue of dead legs in butadiene units.